In this video, we will be introduced to why responsive theming matters and the solutions Drupal provides and encourages for responsive theming. If we look at the market share of internet traffic globally, mobile internet traffic first took the lead somewhere around late 2016. Since early 2021, worldwide mobile traffic has taken an established lead at just below 55% of the market, with desktop devices taking up 42%. The remaining 3% can be attributed to tablets, which, while not widely used, are a part of the online environment. If we examine North American internet traffic, at the time of this recording, we see that the distribution between desktop and mobile data is about the same. However, we should consider the worldwide trend of more and more visitors from mobile devices. In the past, a themer could reasonably assume that everyone visiting a site was using a desktop or laptop computer. Because this was a reasonable assumption 10 or 15 years ago, themers would specify fixed static heights and widths for their site. However, as mobile and tablet technology have matured, you can no longer assume everyone visits your site from a desktop or laptop computer. Many site visitors now use smartphones or tablets to visit websites, which means your Drupal site might be displayed on any number of differently sized screens. Themes with fixed or static dimensions often do not display well in environments this diverse. A true digital experience provides the same high level of user experience across all devices. A responsive website is key by preserving and adapting all necessary website content in order to maintain the experience across all possible platforms. For example, your website visitor could start shopping online via desktop and continue the experience on a mobile device later without interruption and without stark differences in images and product descriptions. In a competitive digital landscape, responsive websites are integral aspects of your business success. With site visitors using many types of devices to look at web content, we need to change our design philosophy so that our Drupal themes are responsive to the device being used to view them. Responsive themes adapt to the size of the visitor's viewport. They will display the site one way for smartphone users and a different way for larger devices with bigger screens. Modern Drupal is built with responsive design tenets in mind. The core themes of Bartik and 7 are developed to work well on all devices, and a few responsive image tools have been included with Drupal Core so that you have better control over image sizes as well. In general, Drupal's mobile-first design initiative means iterating a design with a start from the smallest target device screen size. Once you have determined what the smallest screen size looks like and the content it includes, you move to the next larger screen size. Working in this way, designs degrade elegantly as screen size gets smaller. For further information, visit the well-documented page of Drupal's Mobile First Initiative. There, you will find much more information on topics such as background information, device detection, the current preferred approach, testing tools, grid systems, and more. In summary, we have learned that a true digital experience provides the same high level of user experience across all devices. We examined evidence that since late 2016, most internet traffic worldwide is generated from mobile devices. We learned that responsive theming is one way to efficiently manage such a diverse website visitor audience. We also learned to visit Drupal's Mobile First Initiative to gain more details and technical specifics related to responsive theming. Coming up, we'll learn about how Drupal's theming engine works, and we'll begin to build a simple theme, putting our knowledge into practice. Happy learning!